An accountant has admitted stealing almost $20 million from failed electrical chain Clive Peeters. Sonia Cause's crimes are being partly blamed for the business going belly up.
As Clive Peeters' managing director Greg Smith had little to say today.
I've got no comment to state.
The executive in court as a former employee pleaded guilty to a massive theft. Sonia Corsa told police it was easy. Over 2 years, she plundered $19.3 million from Clive Peeters, stealing on average six times her annual salary a month. Her theft's more than the retailer's entire pre-tax earnings in 2008, and prosecutors said partly to blame for Clive Peeters' eventual collapse. The money spent on 44 properties across Australia, as well as a Holden sports wagon for her husband and a luxury four-wheel drive for herself, thousands more went on jewellery. Cause's lawyer told court his client had no friends, a borderline unemployable husband and two autistic children. Private business deal starting as an escape from the stress, but ending as an obsession. The court heard this obsession led to her buying more than 1,000 teddy bears. When Corsa started work at Clive Peeters, it only got worse. The accountant convincing herself she was a property investment expert who could use her skills to set her children up for life. Instead, she's left them with nothing. Clive Peeters has sold the homes and wants her to pay the $3 million shortfall. Corsa unable to pay and now in jail, awaiting sentence. Christopher Still, 10 News.